My name is Bill Sawalich, and I'm a photographer in South St. Louis. And I heard about this project and wanted to come check it out. I was skeptical, and then I got here, and it's gorgeous. It's a very sensory, multi-sensory experience. It's beautiful to watch it undulate in the wind, and just kind of get lost in all the different shapes and textures and the movement of it. It's really surprisingly beautiful. I think it's great.